Imagine you are the product manager responsible for building a service like Yelp, or building something like the events feature inside Facebook. How would you approach it as the product person? What frameworks would you use to break down the features? What data points do you think you can leverage to determine what to show the end user? And how would you measure if what you are building is successful?
If you have the passion to lead product teams and deliver engaging experiences in software, and if you want to work in tech or advance your career as a product manager, we want to share our experiences with you. Hi, I'm Ramit Arora.
And I'm Dean Slauson.
And we want to share with you what it means to be a product manager. Not just the skills you need, but how do you think about products? We'll give you the big picture and fundamental strategies that go into being a product leader beyond just the engineering details.
Software product management is problem solving at the end of the day, and there is no single approach to how you build something. Depending on your role and the kind of product you're looking at, you could be identifying market trends, influencing your team members, writing functional specs, helping engineers execute a feature, or running A/B tests.
If this sounds interesting to you, or you are looking to enter the field of software product management, or just looking to work effectively with product managers on your team, we hope you will enjoy our course.